Hello everyone. Last video, Nick touched briefly on installing Python on a Windows system, and I assume many of you are using Windows as well, so I'm going to go ahead and walk you through the installation real quick. So you want to go to python.org, and we're going to hit the Downloads button. And then what we're going to do is we're going to download the latest version of Python 3 for Windows. And your browser should automatically download the installation, so we're going to go ahead and click on that. And actually, this is not what we want, because I know for a fact I have a 64-bit system. I don't know why it automatically downloaded the 32-bit version of Python. So I'm going to go ahead and cancel out of this. And if you're curious whether or not you have a 32 or 64-bit operating system, you can right-click, go to System, and then it will tell you which operating system you have. So we have a 64-based processor, and we need a 64-bit version of Python. So we'll go ahead and click on the Windows link here instead of hitting the download button. All right, so that's beta. Let's go ahead and click on 3.5 release again. And what we're going to do is scroll down a bit. And let's do the Windows x86-64 web-based installer. And this should include both versions of Python. Try that one more time. There we go, 64-bit. So you want to go ahead and click this box down here that says add Python 3.5 to path. This is so we can issue commands to it via the command prompt. So we want to make sure this is clicked. We're going to go ahead and hit install now. Click yes. And then this should install everything you need to follow along with the course. So thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I just wanted to do a quick video showing you guys exactly how to install it on Windows, just so you don't have any problems getting set up for the course.